In 2023, I hunted for my brightest passion fires. I've returned, of all places, to death. The universal experience, the unknown, and the strong emotive catalyst that captivates me. Looking through extensive resources provided by the Order of the Good Death, Caitlin Doty, author and mortician, and the Death Tech team through Melbourne University, as well as so many more creators, and cultivated a labyrinth of questions and pursuits that I want to work through and make work about. To start, my allegorical characters will embody my fascination. This piece is alkaline hydrolysis, also known as water cremation, also known as aquamation. Placing the body of a deceased person in a vessel of water, an alkali-based solution, and it reduces the body to bone fragments and ash that can be scattered, interred, or kept, just as the ashes in flame-based cremation, but with a low carbon footprint.